Nigeria's Minister for Health, Osagie Haniri, has warned doctors planning to relocate to countries like the United Kingdom to reconsider such plans as they would lose out on getting hazard allowance. Haniri stated this while speaking at the Presidential Task Force daily briefing on Thursday in Abuja. According to him, there is no need for doctors to leave the country as the government was working on better welfare for them. Reacting to the report that 58 doctors were prevented from leaving Nigeria for the UK recently over visa issues, Haniri expressed his surprise, noting that the movement was irregular as many of them were without visas. The minister further stated that doctors owe Nigeria nothing, but it was important they bring the experience and cutting-edge knowledge and skills they bring from abroad.